Should I believe in the world, mama? Should I give up and hide, or should I stay and fight? Should I believe in the rules, mama? Tell me if I should run or learn to shoot a gun. I don't know what to believe, mama. Yeah, I'm down on my knees, I'm begging, please help me back on my feet, mama. 'Cause I need someone
to... Lears, I am Jessica Valdez.
And I'm Patu Madigapola, here to bring you this week's episode of KCAV,
the show where the students do all the talking. And today joining us is Mr. Fitzmaurice's second period English class. And speaking of talking, today's show is about talk shows.
Talk shows can be shown in the day like The Ellen Show, or late at night like Conan, and are seen all around the world.
We're sort of like the host from the morning show, Kelly and Michael.
And before Michael was a host on the morning show, he was a big football star.
Well, football season is over, but that doesn't mean we can't go to Sports News with Sienna.
Hello there, Cavaliers. I'm Sienna here with Sports News. Yes, football season is over, but now it's time for our spring sports. To kick off the season, our boys' volleyball team will be having a home game next Wednesday against Birmingham. JV starts at 2:30 and varsity starts at 3:30. Next Friday, our boys' tennis team will be playing against Granada, and so will our boys' volleyball team. It's another home game, and if you're feeling a little peckish, then don't be afraid to head over to the big gym to go to their snack shack. Our girls' softball team will be playing against Arleta. It is an away game, and our boys' baseball team will be joining them. But don't fret, KCAV has made this boys' baseball highlight video. Check it out.
It's what y'all been waiting for, ain't it? What people pay paper for, damn it. They can't stand it, they want something new. So let's get reacquainted. Became the hood favorite, I can't even explain it. I surprised myself too. Life of a don, lights keep glowing. Coming in the club with that fresh on, with something crazy on my arm. And here's another hit, Barry Bonds. We outta here, baby. We outta here, baby. We outta here, baby. Dude, fresh off the plane, Konichi. Turn around another plane, my passport on pivot. Asked for it, I did it, that done did it.
Man, our baseball team puts 100% in everything they do.
And they always show off their Cavalier pride with their amazing Cleveland style.
And speaking of style, I love your dress.
Why, thank you. I get my inspiration from Kelly. You look quite dashing as well, too.
Oh, why, thank you. Most teens, including me, aspire to be as chic and trendy as you, Miss Valdez.
Oh, thank you. You know, kids who have a good eye for fashion might be interested in joining our very own fashion club.
But fashion club isn't the only club here at the Land, so let's go to Tatiana with club news.
Good morning, Cavs. I'm Tatiana Haber, and I have some fabulous clubs for you. But first, a special bookmark contest winner announcement. First place goes to Samantha Chung, second place goes to Nariza Lim, and third place goes to Samantha Chung, Kimberly Hernandez, and Carla Nolasco. Congrats, guys. Now, back to the clubs. Poetry Club meets every Wednesday at lunch in F5. They come together to swap tips about writing, reading, and performing poetry. Model United Nation Club meets every Thursday at lunch in J4. They discuss worldwide current events and went to Berkeley recently to participate in a mock UN negotiation. J4 on Thursdays, guys. Last but not least, Drama Club meets every Tuesday at lunch in D8. They are currently planning a trip to a Renaissance fair. If you're interested in participating in other fun excursions, swing on by the club. Tuesdays at lunch in D8. Now, talk about some more clubs here at the Land. We have a special sneak peek for Animation Club. Stay tuned.
My name is Kevin Cady. I'm a teacher here at Cleveland and the sponsor of the Animation Club.
My name is Andres Garcia and I'm president of Animation Club.
My name is Samuel Castillo and I'm club council of Animation Club.
And I'm the vice president, like giving out advices to those who really love to draw. And I really want everyone to have fun, have a great time, and that's all. Just have fun.
Each week we choose out which artist's drawing has improved the best.
Well, basically a club meeting is on Thursdays at lunch. If you want anybody, either experience or no experience, you can come join it. We all help each other and then we all challenge each other. Basically we draw different types of heroes or, you know, play anything and whatever's the topic. So if you want to come join A7.
Wow, the students are so talented.
I know, they have so many new outlets. They can be as funny as Ellen or Jimmy Fallon.
They must have been senior favorites back when they were in high school.
Speaking of seniors, who are my favorites? Like you, Miss Valdez.
So sweet.
Let's go to senior news with Christian.
Oh, hey, what's up, dude? It's Christian Santos with senior news. Prom ticket sales for basic and non-package holders will be available Tuesday and Friday, April 22nd through the 25th, NH18 during nutrition for $100. If bringing a non-Cleveland guest, then make sure you fill out a prom guest form. And next week, April 1st, NH18, that is where they're available. Make sure they bring a photo ID at time of purchase. Now back to the hosts.
Wow, with only prom a month away, it makes me realize that you seniors are gonna leave soon. So Jessica, are you afraid about leaving high school?
Well, I'm not afraid. I'm just a big change.
Yeah, it's going to be really crazy when you seniors leave off to your careers or college.
Speaking of college and careers, let's go Tristan and Robert with college news.
Hey, Cavs, ready for having a great year so far?
Now back to reality.
But do not worry, we have some college news for you.
Juniors, now a scholarship just for you. Head on to the Nordstrom's website, click on community, and apply for their $10,000 scholarship.
$10,000, that's a lot of money. Anyways, have you taken any SAT prep? If not, we have free SAT prep for your disposal. Just go to the website studyguidezone.com to check it out.
After your SAT prep, head on to Pierce for their Child Development Club class. Pierce just received a grant this year for their Child Development class. See Ms. Durrell if interested.
Are you in need of community service or just want to help out? If so, Lawrence Tree Elementary is having their festival Saturday, May 4th. To learn more, go to Gershwin, your ASB president.
I'm in love with Tristan.
All right, this is kind of very weird. All right, let's head on back to the host.
Jessica, do you know a lot about music?
Why are you asking silly questions? Of course I do.
Well, lots of talk shows have live music elements, like The Roots and The Jimmy Fallon Show.
Did you know that Bill Clinton played the saxophone on the Arsenio Hall Show?
In fact, I did. Mr. Cameron taught me that. But music does play a big role in talk shows. It makes the show run smoothly. Now watch me drop the bass.
No, stop. You're hurting my ears. But you know, music is not the only thing who makes the show flow well.
And that is so true. We have directors, script writers, including reporters.
And you can't forget our wonderful Miss Sardo, our international correspondent.
Recently, she was able to fly over to Israel and to see her video, watch this clip.
I'm Ms. Sardo, and I took a three-week tour to Israel in September of 2013. Israel is a small country the size of the state of New Jersey, with about 8 million inhabitants. First city in Israel was Tel Aviv. Our hotel was right on the beach on the Mediterranean, and I was very surprised how westernized it looked. But the more historical part of Jerusalem includes the Wailing Wall. And the Wailing Wall is where people of all faiths go, and they place little notes in the wall where you can pray for your loved ones and hope that they are healthy. Now, within the walls of Jerusalem, you will see a gold dome, and that is a Muslim mosque, and it's in the center of the old city of Jerusalem. But prior to the Muslim mosque was an old temple when the Jews lived there and when Jesus lived there centuries ago. That temple is gone, and so the mosque now sits there. And therefore, the Wailing Wall are people who are crying for the temple that is now gone. And one day they hope to build another Jewish temple in Jerusalem.
Wow, hopefully one day I get to travel around the world just like her.
Me too, and won't you look at the time. It's about time we go.
Darn, but I had fun hosting with you though. Patum, I think your clock is off.
Oh shoot, It's a few minutes late.
Like late breaking news with Samantha.
Hello, I'm Samantha Chung with Late Breaking News. Are you a teacher? Do you have a free second period? Are you interested in being on air on KCAP on April 25th? If any of these apply, then be sure to contact Ms. Subert in the Media Academy as soon as possible. Please support the junior class of 2015 because we are having a movie night fundraiser tonight from 5 to 8 p.m. in the NPR and we'll be featuring the film Tangled. Tickets are $4. Just kidding, they're not $4. We have pre-sale tickets for $4 and the tickets are $5 at the door. Each ticket comes with a slice of pizza and a drink, but if you can't make it, it's all good because you can still purchase a ticket from me or from any junior council officer. Also, the class of 2017 is having a fundraiser the Thursday, April 3rd at the College Junior located on Sweneca and Saticoy from 9 a.m. to 10 p.m. Be sure to pick up a flyer in J5 and be sure to support the freshman class. And lastly, do you love LA? If you do and want to show your perspective of the City of Angels, be sure to check out this One Day in LA snippet.
Has an authentic version of our city's story ever been told? What is the future of this most iconic of cities? We are one of the greatest metros in the world with vast diversity and creative power, yet we're faced with challenges that will only be overcome with engaged individuals, communities, and leaders. How do we make a better Los Angeles in the next 20 years? On April 26th, join hundreds of filmmakers for a one-day citywide historic media creation event to help investigate 10 questions for the future of your city. We will create a TV series and geotagged archive of hundreds of films from across the city for the city. Start a movement with us to create a citywide document of Los Angeles, including every neighborhood, that will authentically inform our future together. This is your day. Your city and your future.
Well, now I just adjusted my clock, so now it looks like it's about time we go.
But you're missing the best part of KCAP.
And what is that, Ms. Valdez?
Birthday shoutouts, of course.
Oh, yeah. Happy birthday to Adrian Ruiz from Patum.
Happy late birthday to Giselle A from all your friends and your fifth period homies.
Happy birthday to Nikki Land from Jerry, Gabriel, and Donovan.
Happy birthday to Jonathan from your cousin Adelia.
Happy birthday to Maria Asensio, we love you so much, girl, from Abby, Karina, Jocelyn, and Ramon.
And happy birthday to Alec Baca from your hubby, Nathan Shapiro, and the Valdez sisters.
Also, happy birthday to Samantha Chung and Oscar Arias. We love you so much here in KCAV. Well, with now all the parts of the show done, it's about time we go.
But remember, Jimmy Fallon once said, everyone looks much better with a smile.
And don't forget to catch us next week.
Same time,
same place
for your KCAP News.
Should I believe in the world, mama? Should I give up and hide, or should I stay and fight? Should I believe in the rules, mama? Tell me if I should run alone.